I can tell you for the last year we have been saying every day this is something we are doing for the first time. This is a historic day. I'm sorry that I have to say that again. Today is a historic day for different reasons. It's the first time a Euro Minister and the large Euro delegation is hosted this way by the Chamber. But it's also the first time in many years, probably ever, we have a Euro Minister in Washington and a U.S. Secretary in Havana. At the same time, Secretary Fox, Secretary of Homeland Security in Havana. And we can inform you that just a few minutes ago, the MOU, Memorandum of Understanding on Civil Aviation, was officially signed, which means that for several companies who are sitting here today, it will make immediately a difference. It will mean a difference for business. And probably for some other companies who are sitting today and not directly related to civil aviation, but that kind of business will bring all in. And we both will be benefiting from that agreement. In some sense, what has happened after December 17th, 2014, is that all of you have been invited to be part of this exchange, to be part of this dialogue. And we certainly encourage you to keep talking and keep explaining to your authorities, to people. Education is an important word in this new kind of relationship. We are trying to do. We have to learn from each other, understand from each other. And with the presence and the strength of the business community, we definitely can build a new and different kind of bilateral relationship. From our side, we are betting on that. Let me tell you that we don't sample very often a delegation like this, the Cuban delegation we have here today. Minister, the Vice Minister, Eliana Núñez, the head of the U.S. Division, the Minister, Maragú Benjamin. We have Orlando Nantes, the President of the European Chamber of Commerce, experts from banking, and several other sectors. I invite you, if you don't have time now during the launch, maybe later, to have the opportunity to interact with them and to listen from them as well. Again, thank you. President Donahue, who is not here, but will be later, the Chambers and the U.S. Business Council for organizing this. Thank you again.